वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल रेस्पेक्ट एजुकेशन। नाउ वी सी मीडियन ऑफ अ ग्रुप डेटा। If we see the definition of median, median is a measure of central tendency which gives the value of middlemost observation in the data. Now we see what is a median class. We find cumulative frequencies of all the classes. Let it be n. That means this n indicates sum of the frequencies. Then we find n by 2. Now let us see what exactly median class is. The class interval in which the cumulative frequency is just more than n by 2. So based on this, we can find the median class. Now we see the formula which is suitable to find median. See, this is the formula. Median equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF. CF is for cumulative frequency by F into H. Where L is the lower boundary of the median class, N is the number of observations, CF is for cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class, F is frequency of the median class, and H is class size of median class. Here we need to keep in mind an important note, that is, to find median, class intervals should be continuous. Now, based on this, we are going to solve some problems. Now we see exercise 14.3, in which problem number 1. The following frequency distribution gives the monthly consumption of electricity of 68 consumers of a locality. Find the median, mean, and mode of the data and compare them. Here is the given data. Monthly consumption in units it is given. See, 65 to 85 units, number of consumers 4, 85 units to 105 units, consumers 5. So like that, this is the given data. Now here we are going to find median, mean, and mode of the data. So first, for finding median, we need to find cumulative frequency. So in short, I am writing it as CF. CF is for cumulative frequency. So here let us write the 4 as it is. 4 plus 5 is 9, 9 plus 13 is 22, 22 plus 20 is 42, 42 plus 14 is 56, 56 plus 8 is 64, 64 plus 4 is 68. Right? Now here let us add them. This is Fi frequency, this is class interval Ci. When you add them, 4, 4 plus 5 is 9, 9 plus 3 12, 12 plus 4 16, 16 plus 4 20, 20 plus 8 28. So here is 8 and 2 is the carry forward, 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. when these two equal, it indicates that our procedure, the adding, okay, that is correct. Now this CF is for median. Now we are asked to find mean also. For mean there are three methods: direct method, assumed mean method, or step deviation method. So here let us find first the class marks. Class mark divided by xi. Class mark is nothing but the mid value or midpoint of these two numbers. So 65 plus 85, that is 150. 150 by 2 is 75. And here you observe, everywhere the difference is 20. We can take it as h. That is called class width. So here h equal to 20. That 20 can be added here. So 75 plus 20, 95 plus 20, 115. Again 115 plus 20, 135. 135 plus 20, 155. 155 plus 20, 175. And then 195. Better you can check once again here. 185 and 205. The mid value is 195. So class marks ready. Now if at all we want to follow the direct method, we can multiply this one with fi. So here I would like to do this one, this problem in, let us try in assume mean method. So I am finding here di. For finding di, one of the values, mostly the mid value of the xi can be taken as say some a. So here I am taking one of the values, that two here, 75, 195, upper and lower, these are okay. This middle one is 135. I am taking this 135 as a. A is 135, right? Now here di is xi minus a, xi minus a. So this a is to be subtracted from the each value of xi. 75 minus 135 is minus 60. Same way, 95 minus 135 is minus 40. Here you observe, here also the difference is 20, like h. So we can maintain the same difference here. So minus 20, 135 minus 135 is 0, 150 minus 135 is plus 20, again same 20 difference. So 40, this is 60. Now di value is also ready. Now here I would like to find ui, because I would like to solve this problem in the method of step deviation method. Ui is di by h, di by h, right? So here you see this di is minus 60 by h is 20. Minus 60 by 20 is minus 3. Minus 20 by 20, minus 40 by 20 is minus 2. Minus 20 by 20 is minus 1. Same way 0 by 20 is 0. 20 by 20 is 1, 40 by 20 is 2, 60 by 20 is 3. Right. Now here I would like to find fi into ui. That means here I would like to find the product of these frequencies with these values of ui. 4 into minus 3 is minus 12. 5 into minus 2, 5 2s are 10, so it is minus 10. 13 into minus 1, minus 13. 20 into 0 is 0. 14 into 1 is 14. 8 into 2, 8 2s are 16, 4 3s are 12. Now here we need to find their summation. Sigma fi into ui is to be found. Let us find the negative values first. Let us find this total and then this total. So here it is, 2 plus 3 is 5. So it is 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So minus 35. Minus 35. Plus, here this is 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 plus 2 is 12, so 1 is carried forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, it is 42. So 35, 42 minus 35 is 7, so finally sigma fi ui value is 7, right? Now here sigma fi is 68, we have done it earlier. Now okay, and for finding mode, this frequency is sufficient. Here I would like to mention it clearly that this CF, this is for finding median. This CF will be helpful for finding median. And here to here, दिस प्रोसेस इज हेल्पिंग अस टू फाइंड मीन मीन ओनली बाय यूजिंग द फ्रीक्वेंसी वी कैन फाइंड मोड सो दैट हियर वी कैन फाइंड ऑल द थ्री नाउ हियर लेट अस कंटिन्यू द प्रॉब्लम नाउ सो फर्स्ट वी आर आस्क्ड टू फाइंड द मीडियन सो लेट अस फाइंड मीडियन फर्स्ट मीडियन इट हैज ए फार्मूला दैट इज एल प्लस एन बाय टू माइनस सी एफ बाय एफ इनटू हेच दिस इज द फार्मूला फॉर मीडियन सो हियर आई वुड लाइक टू राइट ऑल द वैल्यूज सो हियर लेट अस राइट द वैल्यूज क्लियरली वन बाय वन So first one is L. Here, for finding L, we need to first find n by 2. Here n is sigma fi is nothing but n. So here, if n is 68, let us write here, n is 68. Then we should find n by 2. N by 2 is 68 by 2 is 34. Now. In this cumulative frequency, the number which is just bigger than 38 means that is 42, right? This is the value just more than 38. So here we have to take it as median class. This is median class. Here 34 is there. In the cumulative frequency, we should check. Okay, the value which is just bigger than 34. Just bigger than 34 is 42. So here we can take that as median class, in which this lower limit, that is 125, is taken as L. So here L is 125. Clear? Next here, what else is required? CF is required. CF and then F also. In this median class, this preceding value can be taken as CF. Clear? So CF is 22. And in this median class, which is there in the frequency list, that can be taken as F. So here F is 20. And as you know, H is equal to 20. Right. Now here, let us solve the problem by substituting these values. Now here L, L is 125 plus n by 2 is 34 minus F, F is 20, CF is 22 by F, F is 20 into here H, H is also 20. Now here clearly we can cancel this 20 and this 20. Both of them, they get cancel each other. Now here, let us go for the further simplification. That is 125 plus 34 minus 22 is 12. So on adding, we will get here 137. And here you see, it is in units. So we can add 137 units. Now let us find the second one, that is mean. Let us find mean now. The formula for mean by using step deviation method. So let us write by step deviation method. There is a formula for mean is x bar equal to a plus sigma fi into ui by sigma fi into h. Right. Now here let us write these values. Here a equal to here clearly it is then the table 135 and sigma fi into ui can be taken as 7. Here it is, this total sigma fi is 68. Sigma fi is 68 and h is 20. Now let us substitute these values. So here a plus means 135 plus sigma fi into ui, that is 7 by this is 68 into h is 20. Now here 720 divided by 68. Before that, better we can cancel the values. It is 210 jar 20, here is 10, and 234 jar 68. So here we can do it as 135, let us write as it is, plus 710 jar 70 by 34. Here this is for rough work. Here I am going to divide this 70 with 34. Before that, we can do one more cancellation, that is, we can cancel this one, 235 jar 70 and 217 jar 34. So simply now we can cancel 35 with 17. So let us divide 35 with 17. 17 2 jar 34. So remainder is 1. When you keep your point here, it will come 0 will come. So 10. It is okay. 17 is less than that. So we should give one more 0 here. So it is 100. So now 17 5 jar 85. Here 15, because the 0 point here, 0 will come. Next year we can write around 17 into, if we take 9 times, 9 7 jar 63, 3 6 9 1 jar 9, it is more. So we can write 8 times. So here on existing this value, we can take this 2.0, 5 will become 6. So it is 2.06. So here let us continue here the problem. Mean equal to x bar equal to 135 plus this value is 2.06. So it is 135 plus 2 is 137.06 again units. So we have the value of the mean. Now we are going to find mod. Now the third one is mod. For finding mod, there is a formula, that is L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So here I will tell you how to find these values. Here the maximum frequency in this frequency list, the maximum frequency can be taken as, okay, first it is to be selected to get F0, F1 and F2. Here you observe clearly again 20 is the maximum value. So here along with the median class, this is also become model class. Model class is called, the meaning of the model class is the class in which the frequency, maximum frequency occurs. So here you see, observe, 20 is only maximum in this problem. Median class and model class, both are the same, because here 20 is the maximum. So we can take this as F0 means F0, F1 and F2, and its lower limit 125 is again L here, like earlier. So now let us write the values. Now L equal to 125, F0, F1 and F2 values are, we can write here directly 13, 20, 14, 13, 20 and then 14. And h is equal to, here we have seen, that is 20 class width. Let us substitute these values now. So L plus means 125 plus F1 minus F0, 20 minus 13, that is 7. 20 minus 13 is 7. 2F1, 2 times 20 is 40, minus F0 minus F2. So we can add them, minus 27 into h is 20. So let us simplify this as 125 plus, here 7 into 20 is 140 by 40 minus 27 is 13. Now let us divide this 140 with this 13, right? It is 13 1 jar 13, so it is 10, 0, so here 100 will come, 13 7 jar 91, 9 will come 0, so here 6 will come, that is 78. So when we take after one decimal, so it will become 10.7 becomes 8, because here the next number is 5 or more than 5, that is 6, clearly it is more than 5. So we can write as 125 plus, this is 10.7 becomes 8. So 125 plus 10 is 135.8 units. Clear? Now here we found the median, mean and mode. Now the last work is that we need to compare them. So now let us compare these values. Let us compare all the three. Now here you observe, this is the value of the mode, this is mean and this is median. So here we can write comparison. Comparison. All the above three measures are, all the above three measures means median, mean and mode, all the above three measures are, if you observe carefully, this is 137, it is 137.06 and it is 135.8, it is around 136. So here approximately they are the same. So we can write all the three measures are approximately same. Approximately same in this case or in this problem. That means all the three values are approximately same. So like this, this is how we can give the comparison. So with this, the problem number one gets completed. If you feel this video is helpful to you, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And please do not forget to press the bell button so that you will get the notifications from our channel. Thank you very much.